Goodyear bias ply tire. They make about 450, 475 horsepower, and they've got stock car bodywork, essentially. About 3 or 4 seconds a lap slower than the full-on Trans Am cars as we ride with Tommy Dreesen.
They have quite a bit less tire. They're out chassis. And you know, some of these cars actually getting around this course really well.
They are a second category this year within Trans Am. There are 10 of them here competing this weekend. Riding with Dreese in sixth, up behind Mike Lewis. That's the Autocon car of Lewis up ahead. Dreese with a fantastic Ford movie sponsorship on his ride this weekend. A career Trans Am victory for Tommy Dreese. Working lap number 11 of 51, the Rose City 100 for the Trans Am Tour. Well, gentlemen, you've got all the way so far. We'll be right back on Speed.